The 8th Cross-Strait Film Festival kicked off Thursday in Taipei, Southeast China's Taiwan. Seven films from the Chinese mainland, including Mr. Six, Everybody's Fine, and Goodbye, Mr. Loser, will be on screen here during the event. At the opening ceremony, 87-year-old film director Lee Hsing from Taiwan said the Chinese mainland has a big and more industrialized film market. He hoped that filmmakers on both sides of the strait could work together in building a smooth pathway for film development.